playing this like super fast. He goes, no, man, that's how fast it is. I'm like, holy shit. This is happening. So from that moment on, I was a fan of Michael's. I know you guys are. I know you're ready to have a good time with him tonight. Watch him play the guitar. Check this thing. Do you see this thing, Ronnie? Don't even look at it. You've seen enough. You've seen enough. This is a song by a band called the Bullet Boys. Grace the stage not too long ago. Early Def Leppard record, if we can.
Saturday night, 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 Saturday night,
Oh, you're good. just have a great night, buddy. You're doing great. All right, man. Well, this next song is by a super, super glam band. Now, there were a couple schools of thought back in the day. You know, they were like, I had my friends who were into like Testament and yeah. Slayer and right? Metallica and Overkill and King Diamond. I call them Gerald Britton. Those were those people. And then there were dudes who were like into these bands, like had dudes that looked like chicks and were all poofy haired and lipstick wearing. I call those guys John and Todd. That was us. We were, I'll tell you, man, you don't know what it was like in 1987 to try to get some bracelets. You know, I needed bracelets and I needed them up when I was here, right? You didn't want to hear about it, did you? You were there too. We'll be right back. That was a song by a band called Bane. Did you guys have the Bane record? Yeah, who had it for real? I had it. The boys had it. Good. I want to say how proud I am that we're all owning up to that together in what could be a hostile room for people like us who like Bane. Thank you very much.
Success.
Looking good, John.
You know, every hair metal band back in the day used this shit, but it smells terrible and it's all gunked up in my guitar. Awkward silence. Look at this. Look at this right here. The best part is these guys will yell at me.
Your shit was out of tune that one time. I didn't know who heard that, John.
Something wasn't right. Yeah, there was five cans of silly string in there.
Play through it, brother.
I am a professional. I'll get through it. I'll make it work. If CC DeVille can play through this shit, I can do it.
That's right.
And he was on coke.
What made you that?
But you know what? Maybe not, because my guitar's not working right now. I swear on the Bible. It's not working at all. There it is. Anyhow, here's a song by a band called Michael's gonna come out and be like, clean this bullshit up, I gotta rip.
We'll be right back.
saw Tracy Guns here. Who came to the Tracy Guns show here at the Santa Monica? That's a badass. Hey, you know what? We should all take a second and put our hands together for Gerald and Dawn Britton, who bring these shows to this little town, some of the finest rock and roll ever. Really allow a guy like me to take a trip back to the good times, you know? You guys like taking a trip back to the good times, I'm sure, too. Here's a song by a band called Poison. For you. Once again, we are American Hair Band. Thank you to the Sandbar for having us. Thank you to you good folks for listening to us. The old school rock and roll alive and well. Again, thank you all for a lovely birthday, too. I cannot thank you enough for that. Thank you. We'll be right back. It's all right to feel good. All right, this next song is by a band. You guys remember a band called Rat?
Yeah!
It goes something like this, I think. Are you ready? Let's hear you!
Yeah.
get close.